This is a special session that we thought of including in today's roundtable consultation. When my colleagues Radha, Payal and others in consultation with SPGRC had designed today's roundtable, this session wasn't there. But when this ghastly incident happened in Delhi, creating shock and outrage all over the country, we felt that it is appropriate and it's also our duty to have all the participants of this roundtable join the nationwide condemnation of this crime. Friends, you will agree that this incident in Delhi has generated outrage and shock in a way that no case of sexual crime in recent years has. Of course, it's very shocking, but it also has provided us an opportunity and an occasion to introspect, for the entire nation to introspect, for society to introspect, for government to introspect, for the political establishment to introspect, for all the institutions of governance to introspect. And therefore, we felt that we should have a short session in our roundtable, followed by the adoption of a resolution. We drafted a resolution, circulated it to all of you, and many constructive, useful suggestions have come, and these will be incorporated. We wanted this resolution to specifically include some action points. Action of both protest nature and action of constructive nature. As has been pointed out, after the crime has been committed, the police and the government agencies, the judiciary come into the picture. But there is so much that society has to do. And my colleagues have listed a number of things that civil society organizations, society beginning with family have to do. And a number of action points that are addressed to government, to the judiciary, the law enforcement agencies. And all of this, we feel, can be focused as a kind of a national campaign that we feel should be started. And the best agency to announce, or the best authority to announce this, in our opinion, is the Prime Minister. The Prime Minister should be responsive to the outrage, the nationwide condemnation. This is just one incident, but as all of us know, it represents thousands of such crimes taking place in our country, and therefore the government must wake up, the society must wake up, and it is our suggestion to the Prime Minister that 2013 be declared a year to make India safe for women and children everywhere 24/7. Of course, as has been mentioned in this draft resolution, all action must begin locally. There is no point in just asking the Prime Minister to make a declaration. All of us have a responsibility, our city has a responsibility, and as part of the city, we all have a responsibility. And therefore, we have included in this resolution a call to the people of Mumbai to make Mumbai safe for children, women, everywhere, 24/7. And there is a specific action point that has been suggested that on the midnight of December 31, as we usher in the new year, let us send out this message loud and clear to government, those in government, but also all of us in society, that let us pledge to make the new year a year for all of us to act in a sustained manner to make our country, our city safer. It's not that just one declaration, one resolution can make a difference. Sometimes we are all pessimistic, we are cynical of what this four-page resolution can do. But friends, you know, all of us know that today this subject is being debated in every city, in every school, in every institution, every home across the country, which is a good thing. So if thousands and lakhs and millions of such resolutions, such letters go to our Prime Minister, to our Chief Ministers, to our other leaders, to the heads of law enforcement agencies, to people in the mass media, we can hope that this collective debate will lead to some corrective action. And we are all here to participate in this corrective action. I'm very happy that this short session has yielded very positive ideas. If all of you are agreed, then by incorporating many of the good suggestions that have been voiced here, we adopt this resolution. Is it okay? Yes. Dr. Nagda, yes. Since yes. You know, this is a joint program of the Observer yes. Research Foundation and your organization, is this okay?
Perfect.
Thank you very much.